The other day somebody was telling अवलिया के पास जाने से ऐसे कैसे हो सकता है कि वो बोले तो हो जाएगा, कुम बिज़्निल्लाह तो मुर्दा उठ के खड़ा हो जाएगा. How is it possible? I said, don't you talk to your Siri. Am I right? Siri open the computer, he opens it. Call someone, fulan person, he does. Is it not? Right. So if your voice has the command, has power to open up the computer and execute the commands, the power of the tongue of Wali Allah, subhanallah. This is spirituality. If materialism can offer this much, what Ruhaniyat can offer? See, how this power develops, I'll tell you. Have you seen a bullet? Yes or no? Don't worry, you will not be caught. you could have seen it in picture, isn't it? A bullet, a goli. If you hold that bullet in your hand and throw it at someone, is that person going to die? No. But if the same bullet is kept in the revolver, what happens? It dies. Same bullet. If you throw, nothing happens. It just hurts a little. But if you keep it in the bandook, revolver, pistol, and then pull the trigger, it will kill some person. Where does that power come from? From the pistol. Right? Bullet is the same. Likewise, kalam is the same. But the power of taqwa has that power to push it. Our mouth, our tongue is not that powerful to make it potent enough to go. That's how awliya ikram, kumbi iznillah, subhanallah. If I say kumbi iznillah, nothing will happen. But when Ghaus-e-Azam says, he's done 40 years of mujahida in the desert of Baghdad, subhanallah, that gave him the power, subhanallah.